What if we give these people something to believe in again?
Koogler?
Hey, I know what you guys think of me, okay? Hey, it's Koogler. You know, he's cool. He likes to get laid. He's not that old. But I'm a five because I know what the twos and the threes need. What do we all need? Entertainment.
Oh, the Cougar Proogs. That's a five.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your tray tables in their party positions. So says Captain Koogler.
And do I hear correctly that as a five, you felt you could park in handicapped spots?
Well, see, that's just part of the Koogler style.
It's human crap style. Rate him!
Okay, but that's low.
Every once in a while, a film comes along that takes a serious look at higher education. This is not one of them.
Gentlemen, assume the party.
This summer, fun has a new name.
Koogler?
Koogler!
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 Koogler! Koogler!
You don't mind if I play through?
Hammer Road Pictures invites you to meet the man, the myth.
I'm photocopying my rear end.
The Koogler.
I guess I have what you might call an aversion to education.
Do you even have a career plan?
Yeah, does getting laid count?
No!
Mitchell D. Hurwitz is Koogler. Rated R.
Excuse me, good sir, if I could have the mic.
Attention shoppers, there's a sale on partying in my pants aisle. Everything in my pants must go. Well, not everything, that doesn't...
You know what I...
Koogler!
Aladdin.
I thought your name was Fun Dad.
No. That was easy.
I need ammunition.
Are you a narc?
Why would I answer that honestly?
Good point. It's how most people answer, so... Yeah, come on, it's a bad question.
You just get so many narcs.
Hey, don't forget, there's a sign-up sheet on the back wall for Club Club Club.
Listen, I'm so glad, Omar, that you're interested in paintball. Now, I have to tell you, no shooting in here. The first rule of Club Club is that we are not a fight club. The second rule is that if you're a hot lady, you have to have sex with me. And then there's a bunch of rules and restrictions that they've just now been adding because of the lawsuits based on that second rule, which I'm not allowed to call a rule. That was my screw up. Let me show you what I got here. All right, these are blue travelers. I think I've got some sarcastic mellow yellows in here. Those are great. And these are green meanies. They explode on contact and they mark your target with paint.
That's a description of every paintball.
Okay, so you know your stuff. Why don't I give you a pro discount?
I'm thinking something more exotic. Something in silver?
Yeah. Okay, great. I think that's a great idea. You know,
you want to stay in the game? Talk.
Okay, look. If you're a narc, you can't play. And if you're playing, I do accept sex for ammo. Or beer. Right, but not Bitcoin. I mean, I believe in it. I feel like I need it to stabilize.
Who is Silver Man?
My accountant. Well, how do you know David?
You know what I mean. Who buys the silver ammo?
Oh, I can't. Look, if I tell you that, I'm pretends he's dead.